Desperate Hours, a film I think you'll find very interesting because it's got such good actors in it. It was directed by William Wyler and it's based on a good novel, play and screenplay, all written by the one man, Alfred Hayes. And the play was a success on Broadway with Paul Newman playing the lead in a part which is played tonight by Humphrey Bogart. This was the second last film made by Humphrey Bogart. And he's seen in this shot with Frederick March. Now, I mentioned to you earlier, there's a little story attached to this involving Spencer Tracy. Originally, William Wyler wanted Spencer Tracy to play the father, the family man in this film. And you know why Spencer Tracy didn't play it? It seems so petty now. Neither Humphrey Bogart nor Spencer Tracy would take second billing. So there you have it. Humphrey Bogart insisted on first billing and Frederick March agreed to that. And seeing the two of these men in conflict is very interesting because you have a situation with a family that is quite ordinary in many ways, not spectacular, no great courageous people in it, but they come increasingly brave. And these men, these vile hoodlums who are taking over their lives, they become increasingly edgy. And the contrast is fascinating to watch. As I say, good actors with a good script, plus William Wyler making those little points, those attentions to detail that make all the difference between a good film and an outstanding one. The cast is good. We have Martha Scott playing the part of Frederick March's wife. Do you remember the two of them played husband and wife in one of the best movies I presented in 1985, One Foot in Heaven? Well, this was about 15 years later and they're still good together. Frederick March and Martha Scott. Also in the cast, Gig Young, interesting part for him, and Mary Murphy. She was very good in The Wild One with Marlon Brando. Such a good actress, and her career, sadly, never ever became quite as startling as I think many of us thought it would in the 1950s, but she's very effective. And also in the cast, playing Bogart's colleagues, Dewey Martin and Robert Middleton. One other person to mention, Richard Eyre. If you think he's familiar, it's because he was the little boy who was in Friendly Persuasion with Gary Cooper, Dorothy McGuire and Anthony Perkins. It's very effective in pretty tough company in a desperate hour. I hope you enjoy it.